Collier County News team, deputies say this guy huffed cans to get high, held his family at gunpoint, then led police on a dangerous car chase.
Police finally caught up with James Long, who lives on Saturn Court on Marco Island. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is there live.
Yeah, I want to walk you through the process that we went through today. When I picked up this canister of dust cleaner at Walmart, I had to walk in, give them my ID, and they had to unlock a case behind the register to get it to me before I could buy it. That's because this stuff gets you high. And now we're seeing the new drug and the consequences of it after this weekend.
Police received a call of a domestic in progress where a individual had threatened his family. Threatened to shoot them. He was sitting in his vehicle. It was all over money, trying to get money from his family to buy some huffing materials.
Marco Island Police Captain Richard Stoltenborg is talking about James Lang, now in custody after police say he told his wife and teenage son they needed to fork over money for his drug addiction, or he was going to shoot them at his home on Saturn Court on Marco Island.
He heard the police responding. He took off from the driveway, which turned into a little pursuit around the area, a couple of square blocks. He went up losing one of his wheels of his vehicle, and he eventually drove back to the scene.
Lang's car had 7 empty cans of this stuff in it, dust cleaner. It's typically used to clean electronics.
It's something they can purchase cheap and get the same effect as other drugs. I mean, it doesn't last as long, but you keep doing it and doing it and doing it, you know, all day long.
The bottles have messages all over them saying you can die if you inhale it. This brand even added a bittering agent, making it smell and taste bad to discourage use.
They're spraying it either on their clothes or a piece of paper, and they can sniff it all day long, and it creates a sense of, you know, paranoia, depression, and things like that. And it has a real bad effect on your health and your mental well-being.
The dust cleaner is completely legal to buy throughout the United States, so there are no hopes right now from the Marco Island Police Department about a drug charge. However, they do want to improve the education here. You're going to start to see signage educating about the problems with aerosol cans like this one anywhere you can buy them. Reporting live and local tonight on Marco Island, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.